And this one's going to be tag team warfare. The team that gets the first pinfall or submission will be declared the winner tonight.
And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum. One.
Looking to be in great physical condition here, almost impervious to pain.
Getting nailed with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in.
What do you think Cooper's mindset is right now?
Here's somebody who can do it all, whether it's in solo competition or as part of a team, which we're seeing here tonight.
Oh gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
I assure you, that hurts. He's pressing all the right buttons now. Looking fresh out there. You're not going to lose many matches when you're competing at full health.
Too fast.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. And there's the tag. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Be hard to rebound from that one. He gets the tag. Oh, you can't take many more shots to the face like that.
Yeah, this guy's never gonna look the same.
Not today, too fast.
He's got him. Oh, out of nowhere.
The tag is made. He's seen enough. Here he comes.
He's got him hooked.
One. These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. And the strike lands.
Well, we're on the move here. Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
Oof, man. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Three.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Seven.
I have a strong feeling these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
I hope you're right. That's exactly what I want to see. Cole, what's he got in mind?
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
We know what's coming here.
Grief!
His partner's being punished and he's seen enough.
Here's the cover.
Two.
This will be a physical battle.
You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over.
He gets the tag.
That's it. He's out.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
His shoulders are down. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Uh-oh, look at this.
It's all academic from here.
And this one's set to break loose.
Boom!
And there's the count. It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Yeah, the fight is on for dominance.
And there's the tag.
And that's how you do it.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. There's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two.
So punishing.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowding around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes through.
Wow. It doesn't get much better than that right there.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Makes the cover.
And he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left.
The referee getting involved now, making a statement here.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick ref count.
Two.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Not today, too fast.
He catches him with the axe handle.
And there's the count.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Going for broke.
Delayed gut-wrench suplex.
And it was effective. Hey, this may very well be it.
One, two.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
The referee getting involved now.
Slammed to the ground. Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
There's the switch.
Oh, wow.
The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this. People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted. Wearing down the opposition here. There's the switch. Look at this. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. This could end it in a hurry.
That's it. He's done.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two,